wins the 2021 Le Mans 24 Hours.
Congratulations.
Well, that was a little bit rude at the end there.